Greetings, everyone. I am Brian Ortiz with Countdown City Geeks, and I'm here with another review for the film About My Father. Comedian extraordinaire Sebastian Maniscalco joins forces with legendary Italian-American and two-time Oscar winner Robert De Niro in the new comedy About My Father. The film centers around Sebastian, who is encouraged by his fiancée to bring his immigrant hairdresser father, Salvo, to a weekend get-together with her super-rich and exceedingly eccentric family. The weekend develops into what can only be described as a culture clash, leaving Sebastian and Salvo to discover that the great thing about family is everything about family. This film is directed by Laura Taruso. It's written by Austin Earle and Sebastian Maniscalco. The film stars Robert De Niro, Kim Cattrall, Leslie Bibb, David Rash, Anders Holm, Brett Dyer, and of course, Sebastian Maniscalco. As I like to say every time I start one of these reviews, right off the bat, I really had a good time and loved this film. It was very, very funny. Very funny. You know, I could tell that a lot of love and personal stories and feeling and emotion went into this film from Sebastian himself. You know, for those that don't know, Sebastian is one of America's hottest comedians right now with a ton of specials. You can see him on all forms of social media, just doing what he does best, bringing his own self and culture to the comedy. He does the same thing for this movie. He really put a lot of his own stories into it, and I love that. You know, one of the greatest strengths of this entire film is the chemistry between the cast. The entire cast is on fire with one another. You know, it's just subtle sometimes, or it's perfect. The dialogue, the banter, it all snaps between them. The jokes are good. You know, especially Robert De Niro and Sebastian. If you didn't know better, you would actually think that they're father and son. That's how good they were together. They picked up on each other's cues. They made each other laugh. They loved each other when they needed to, and it really felt genuine and sincere. You know, this whole film is such a balance between the humor and sincerity, and it hits exactly when it needs to every single one of those points, and that's what makes this perfect. The meeting of the parents is not a new subject, but I think that Sebastian does a really good job of making it his own, and he kind of builds it up, and it, you know, he builds this little niche corner, and he does it so well. He lives in that little niche corner perfectly, and I love that. He carved out his own place and his own story to tell, and for that, it's wonderful. Another wonderful thing, actually, is to see Kim Cattrall on screen again. I feel like it's been a while for me, and I was just extremely happy with that. I love that woman and her entire catalog. I mean, I'm just going to say, you know, Big Trouble in Little China. Yeah, come on, man. I don't need to say any more than that. The movie has just tons of laughs. It's well-paced. It's nicely shot. And there are some excellent music choices across the board. Robert De Niro was just right for this film. He was funny when he needed it to be, but he was also very serious when it called for it. And he brings such a weight and gravitas, like, to the whole film. And, you know, what could just be thrown away as any old, like, meeting of the parents comedy, he brings his own style and personality and soul to it. And it really, really just grounds this whole production. And that's one of the greatest strengths of it, actually, too, also. You know, this whole movie is just kind of a generational story about fathers trying to make their children's lives better for the next generation, right? Pass a better life on to the next generation. And it's about Sebastian as this adult having to find the balance between his future, combining family cultures, and honoring his own father and family as well. And it's something that, you know, we as adults can sometimes really struggle with. And I appreciate that that was kind of the core subject matter, right? Some final thoughts. You know what? About My Father has lots of laughs, tons of laughs across the board. Every character is bringing something funny to the table, whether it's character, dialogue, physical comedy, something. There is something for everyone when it comes to laughs in this movie. I think, you know, another huge piece, Robert De Niro. Enough said. also, Kim Cattrall. Enough said. And, you know, finally, I think Sebastian himself, the writer and performer, comedian, I think that Sebastian handles this film with such heart and comedy, and he creates a very heartwarming story for everyone. So overall, I'm going to give this movie 3.5 stars. It is a genuine, heartfelt family comedy that I think everyone should check out if you get a chance. About My Father in theaters May 26th. Thank you so much for listening, everyone. Let me know your favorite Meeting of the Parents comedy films down in the comments below. I would love to hear about them, all right? Until next time, I'll see you all later, ladies and gentlemen. Adios.